She said, hey, my day job. I don't feel it. I need race car. Top down to match my ceiling. I don't have.
Just to
Tom said he was sending somebody, all right? Let's go. So I don't know if he told you, but some motherfuckers just took my broad car. They stole it. It's a broad car, so I particularly don't give a shit. But the polite thing to do would be to find these motherfuckers, right? I was just parked here for a minute when they took it. They went east, back into town. Some motherfuckers saw what happened and took off after their ass. So maybe they let a nigga know what's up. I don't know. I don't even really give a fuck. Hey, yo, I got my guy Hellfire from home out here. It's in the casino garage. Now, if they would have took a nap, it would have been a whole new situation in this bitch. But the casino car? That motherfucker most likely got insurance anyway. I got a text. It's from the people that took off in that car. They had a place called Benny's Body Shop. You know where that's at? We better get over there quick before they strip that shit. That motherfucker gonna be on some bricks in a minute. I knew that thing was too flashy and fucking grotty. Fuck all that shit. You better go to Detroit and get me some American muscle in this motherfucker. Okay, good work. Now get me back to the spot. I ain't driving this bullshit. All I wanted to do was walk around this motherfucking seat. See some nice ladies, talk to some ignorant hoes, meet some good people, and hear some hell of a sound. I ended up in a motherfucking car chase. Not what I was really looking for today. But it's good, motherfuckers. You don't come to Los Santos for no relaxation and no rest. I'm gonna be brutally honest. I'm giving you the truth here, motherfuckers. That music locker, though, it's a good spot. The kids who started that bitch in the casino, they did it right. Music-wise, vibe-wise, the place gets down. But when I'm in that bitch, I feel like I'm in the D, baby. Only thing missing is me on my skates.